One, two, three.
My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really want if I can stand to see me walking out the door? Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking two together like we don't know how. Don't get it when there's nothing at all. We get together, oh, we get together. But separate's always better when there's feeling involved. Know what they say, nothing lasts forever. Then what makes, then what makes, then what makes, then what makes, then what makes love the exception? So why, I'm still denying that we know we're not happy. Hey.